Hi, I'm Buzz the Bee, and I'm back with Buzzwords, the series dedicated to breaking down the IT industry's latest trends. Today, we'll be covering FinTech. You might be wondering, what is FinTech? FinTech is an abbreviation, short for financial technology, and it's a program that's used for sending and receiving funds without handling cash or walking into a bank. If you've ever paid a bill online, donated to a GoFundMe, or traded stocks through Robinhood, you've used FinTech. It's been revolutionary for helping people access money, even when they live in remote areas. It also makes transactions faster and cheaper, so it's simple to send money around the world. There's some challenges when using FinTech, though. Since it's mostly online, it's difficult to be sure your personal information is secure. And if you do get scammed or your account gets hacked, it can be harder for the authorities to recover the stolen funds since they're not as easily traceable. If you think the benefits of using FinTech outweigh the risks, consider partnering with a cybersecurity company who can provide you with the most up-to-date and innovative protection measures. Well, that's the buzz on FinTech. To learn more, head over to impactmybiz.com/buzzwords and stay tuned for the next video. Have a beautiful day.